Go. It's going town. Go on, Sean. Clattered him, ref, you twat. Clattered him, fam. Well blocked, Sean.
Opportunity again. Fixed on the far side from Boy Boyda.
It's over pitch. Thank you. Nicky Adam. Keep doing what we're doing, pal.
Let's retreat once more.
Scored again. Got messages going through my phone.
Strong for the Bellerin.
Insufficient goal on the
Three goals already. Remember all the goals from the Europa League. You can see in the highlight show tonight. 10:30. He scored 2 HD.
Oh, what? Why did I try and sweat it?
I'm sure he'd fancy an opportunity to get his first goal from open play. £72 million man, Pepe. He'll get plenty of goals as an Arsenal player. You never know, he's confident to see that he will be a wonderful Arsenal player. Only just arrived at the club. Yes, he hasn't got his first goal, but he is a quality player. And you can't have enough of them, Steve, in the towards Martinelli. Again, that came from another standard Liège error. And again, it came down that left-hand side. Just looking for a sustained period of possession here. And Poku, decent try. It's going well wide. It's looking more of a swing to me. It's looking more of a swing. It's no real conviction in that. He's got two side here. Just there on his left foot. And it's like a, look at that. Sliding in.
And lose of a goal in one of the other matches. Over to Anna McAnally.
This is a goal for Jovic with the cross, and it was an excellent delivery as well. They just cannot get anyone on the end of those. Standard Liège, they've got a corner.
It's a great ball in front by Jovic, right across the face of the Arsenal 6-yard box.
With the corner, Mustafi comes to it with the header clear.
Yes, yes, get in, get in, 2-1, get in. What a goal. Get in, what a goal. I generally thought he popped that. Generally thought he missed that.
Gamera's delivery. A little unconvincing with a high ball. A clinical streak in the other end. A huge difference in this tie at the moment.
2-1 victory. Go on, Sean!
This week, perhaps 3 goals is noise enough. Yes, Ceballos.
We are the fighting town, we're FC. They're fighting.
Turning his record of featuring in every game under Unai Emery since penalty spot from Real Madrid began. Should be seeing him at any stage.
Yeah, he absolutely battered them. 13 shots, 11 on target. I'll take that.
Huge kick from Savage.
Yes, please.
Supporters?
No, they're delighted. You know, there's nothing better than one of your own coming through on a Martinelli Brazilian.
Roy Vida.
What's the credit to me for? And the way are they shut their side out?
Thanks so much for answering our questions.
Right, that's going to end.
We'll get the mix of things, Steve, as well.
So low down.
Players in. You can't throw them all in at the same time. And I think Unai Emery's done well at that. He's got to put them in, give them an opportunity with senior players around them. Just have to give that straight to.
Pollock is 56 rated. Scotty Pearce.